There are many different types of ankle sprains. The most common one is an internal rotation of the ankle when the patient either walks on a slippery surface or comes down from a jump. If it rotates inwards, then the ligaments or the little ropes that hold the ankle to the foot initially stretch, and if the force continues, will tear. This is the most common way to get an ankle sprain.